3, the final, the Eagles are headed to state. The girls' Region 2 final featured the defending state champions in Class 4A, Kennedale, taking on Abilene Wiley. The Lady Cats got on the board quickly in the first half. Allie Thornton settles the header and then blasted past the keeper. Kennedale led 1-0 less than 8 minutes into the game. Thornton was involved in their next goal, too, on a free kick. She drops a pass into the box for Erica McIntyre, and she takes care of the rest. Kennedale led 2-0 at the half. More of the same in the second half. Abby Olmos makes a nice pass to Kara Hunt. The keeper came out to try and stop it, but she was too late. It's another goal. That makes it 3, and the Lady Cats were rolling. McIntyre had another free kick later in the second half, and the keeper just whipped on it. It's another goal for McIntyre. 4 goals for Kennedale. More than enough to punch their ticket to state for the second year in a row, where they hope to win their second state title in a row.